had enough. I wanna fuck him, and I'm switching over.
Oh yeah, I did the big.
Excuse me, you dropped something. Oh.
Hey, go check that out.
I'm on it.
Voltage turns the MD2 into a death trap. It's happened before, it'll happen again.
You the landscaper? This way. Hey, did you check the news sites this morning? Apparently they found bank records. What the hell is that doing there?
Concerning that situation with my sister I told you about, well, I guess if I should take any lesson from all that happened, it's that you should always separate business and family. I was just so hurt by everything that went down, but now, looking back, I don't even care about the money. I just wish I had my sister back with everything that was like the old days.
I guess you can say that.
Anyway, I've started reading again. You know, novels. Years. It's just so much easier to turn on the television, I guess, but I prefer murder mysteries. My husband makes fun of me. He says I should read something more challenging. But I like when there's a clear plot and they catch the bad guy in the end. It's a little bit like Cleavage. You get the job done, and then you move on to the next room.
I see. But there's still a lot of work to do.
Oh, wow. That would be the life, right, Sal? Work and music. Travel around with famous bands, meet girls who like hanging out with guys who travel around with famous bands.
Marody, you. You know what I found?
I hope it wasn't disgusting.
No, it's just stupid. Someone left their wallet in their pockets. And it had at least a couple of thousand
but.
Why don't people check their pockets before sending them to the laundry?
Did you keep them?
No. I just think it's long now. There was at least a month's pay in that wallet.
Yeah, I always think it's weird how they forget their key.
Which people
the owner? No, 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 yeah. Years. Cross-holding.